Thus has Yahweh showed me, behold, a swarm of locust comes out from the east, and behold, one, a mighty one, King Gog. It came to pass that when he had finished devouring the grass of the land, that I said, Yahweh, be merciful. For who shall then raise up Jacob? He is small in number. Repent, O Lord Yahweh, for this, he said, it shall not be. Thus has Yahweh showed me, behold, Yahweh called for judgment by fire and devoured the great deep, also Yahweh's portion. Then I said, O Lord Yahweh, cease, I pray thee, do desist. Repent, O Lord, for this also. Then said the Lord Yahweh, this also shall not be as well. Thus Yahweh showed to me, behold, he stood upon a wall, it made of adamant, and in his hand held a plummet, and the Lord said to me, what do you see, my afflicted? And I said, a plumb line. Yahweh said, look, I will appoint a plumb of adamant, an upright one in the midst of my people Israel. Then I'll not pass by any more in the joyful altars, be abolished sacrifices of Israel shall be. Devastated, I'll rise against their house of contention. With the sword I will them destroy, then a priest of the church. The assembly sent unto thee, beast king of Israel, saying, the one who is burdened does form conspiracies against you from within the midst, the house of Israel. The church, it will be unable to bear all of his words. The one who's afflicted has said, thus that content shall die by the sword, and all Israel as captive shall be led. away from his land. And that priest said to the afflicted, go away, you who sees visions, remove yourself from here. Go to those who remain in praise, the broken worshippers, and live there and do prophesy with them that praise Yahweh. But you shall no more prophesy within this assembly. It's the Beast King's sanctuary, and as his royal house, this one who's afflicted answered, and then said to that priest, I was not a prophet, nor was the son of a prophet, but I was a shepherd and a gatherer of wild figs, a husbandman of fruit, and the Lord took me from the sheep. And Yahweh unto me said, go and prophesy to my people Israel, and hear the word of Yahweh he spoke. You say, do not prophesy to Israel, and raise not a tumult against Jacob's house, therefore saith Yahweh, thy wife shall be an harlot in the city, and thy sons and shall fall by the sword. Your land shall be measured and mortgaged and destroyed by debt. You'll die in unclean lands. Israel shall be led captive out of her promised land. Thus has the Lord God showed to me a crate of summer wheat. He asked me, what is it you see, you who've been afflicted? A bushel of ripe summer fruits. Then Yahweh said to me, the end has come for my people. I'll no more pass by thee.